What's going on, guys? I'm about to do the Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta event real quick. I just played through it. It's pretty tough. I actually had to use one stone. He has 9 health bars on the final stage. I think it took me a total of 23 minutes, so I mean, I might not finish in this video, honestly. Let's see. And I was using kind of a random team, though. I mean, I feel like I could take that Broly. Damn, I could take that Broly team. Let's look for a good Vegito Blue friend. We'll just do that. And then instead of... do that. Yeah, that'll be easier. So that's the team I'm taking. 100% Super Vegito, 100% Gogeta, 100% Stunner Super Saiyan Goku, and 100% Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta. We're just gonna go that way. I'll show you my team when I get up to it. I don't even need the key. I don't know why I go this way, but whatever. I mean, this team is so solid that I'm taking right now, so... if I paid a lot of attention, I should not have died. But we'll just see what happens if I put in all my efforts into it. So first is Super Saiyan 4 Goku, then Vegeta, and then Gogeta, and then second stage Gogeta. So here we go. Guys, look how much he dodges. If Super Saiyan 4 Goku super attacks, it's almost a guaranteed dodge with Gogeta. Watch this. It's so crazy. And I actually did that a little bit wrong, but whatever. Of course he won't super attack, right? It's a really long animation, though. I wish it was a little bit quicker. Whatever, I'm okay with taking that much damage, that's fine. Stunning. And he's stunned. He has a really good chance to stun, that's why I 100% deep path that guy. I mean, it was just luck of the draw that I got that many of them, but... yeah, he's an amazing card. That intelligent Super Saiyan Goku is phenomenal, dude. Alright, so he is stunned, so we're gonna do... this. And here's my squad real quick so I can show you. All pretty much 100%ed, and my Vegito Blue is actually up there. I believe he's sitting at, I don't know. I have one dupe for him that I did the bottom right, so. I'm gonna have to hurry this up, man. Dude, no money spent, and I got Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta and Omega Shenron. No money spent whatsoever. All free stones. That's the greatest feeling ever when you don't spend money on a game and you get so lucky. Wow, dude. Hopefully these additional attacks do crits, man, because this is crazy. He's taking so much heat. There it is, crit. Oh, super attack. Yes. Thank God, because that was taking forever. It took me 4.5 minutes to get through Super Saiyan 4 Goku. Well, okay, more like 2 minutes, but whatever. You know what I mean? Okay, so he just loses the key boost there, which is I'm okay with. Should I seal him? Might as well, just to be safe. No reason to get super attacked if I don't have to. But yeah, Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta doesn't have a leader skill yet. It still says to be released, so you can't use him as a leader, which sucks. I don't understand what they're doing, man. I think they're waiting to update the game and put categories in global, but come on, man. Like, dude, you release a card and people are spending money to summon on it, and you don't even, like, if you get, you don't even know what you're summoning for. I mean, it doesn't say. That's stupid. I mean, everybody knows that it's the Fused Fighters link or whatever, the category, but like I said, there's no categories in this game yet, so it's kind of whack, dude. The only weakness I think Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta has is the fact that his defense is so low. At least on this team, on this super team it is. I'll try him out on a tech team after this and see how much better it is. I'm sure he'll be a just unbelievable card once his leader skill's there and once his super tech's 10 and, you know, I get some green orbs for the deep system and run him on a tech team. Oh, I should have super attacked, whatever. I should have got Goku instead, but, you know. Oh my gosh, I'm messing up hard there. Just crit. Crit, do an additional, and crit. Like, see ya. So, dude, the difference between JP and Global is pretty crazy right now, because on JP, they've got, on the Gogeta banner, they've got physical Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks, intelligent Super Gogeta. They've got someone else there, too, that I haven't thought of. But, and then on the Omega Shenron, they've got Super 17, Intelligence Kid Buu, and Cooler, I think? I don't remember, but they're massively different. And on Global, you've got the discounted, the 25 Dragonstone Summon, then the 30, then the 50, and then a free one. On JP, you just have the 50, and after 3, you get a free one. So you have to spend 150 stones on JP to get a free summon, and you only have to spend 105 on Global to get a free summon. It's a pretty huge difference, honestly. I did one multi on JP and got Intelligence Super Gogeta, so I used that to open the bottom right dude path on it. Alright, on to the fun stuff here. So this is regular Gogeta here, Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. He's got normal 6 bars of health, you know, the real deal here. Let's do this, just in case he lands an attack, or I mean, I guess just in case he does his super, or doesn't do his super is what I meant to say. I'm going to heal, no I'm not, and you can't stun from here on out, so it's kind of risky to do it this way, but you know. I'm neither Goku nor Vegeta. I don't know what the rest of it that he said. I can never read those things because I play it on, you know, times two or whatever. Watch him dodge this. Watch him dodge this, boys. Dodge, counter. He didn't dodge, counter. There's a high chance. I've never seen him not. I'm probably going to die. No! I could be safe here. I could end up with like one health. For video purposes, I'll use a Dragonstone if I die. Not even close. I wonder why he did so little damage to Gogeta, but did so much to Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. Yeah, my Vegito Blue is a monster, dude. He's not even real life. That's crazy how strong he is. So at this part, I think you can still seal him, even though you can't super him, or super, stun him. I think you can seal his super attack. So let's do this. Boom. No super attacks. I'm trying to get a Dokkan mode and trying to heal myself. Not gonna get it that way. You guys might think I'm crazy. I might be crazy, but hey, you know. Oh well. Super Vegito is literally the best card in the game. I'm not even kidding, dude. When you've got him 100% deep pack, oh man. There's nothing that can stop him. You'll see. Watch these criticals. Boom. Oh, no critical. Okay, sick. 0 for 3 on the crits. That's what I was counting on. 0 for 4. There's one. Let's hope Vegito Blue does something good here. His additional should end it. Especially if it's a crit. There it is. I haven't even healed once yet. Maybe I'll get a Dokkan mode and it'll heal me. I don't know if they heal you in this. I know they heal you in Boss Rush, but I don't know if that's like some crazy deal or what. Okay, let's see their defense real quick. See, look, Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta's defense is fucked. Dude, that card, I mean, it's either a broken card or they haven't done it right yet. Alright, I should get a Dokkan. I'm gonna get him with Super Vegito, hopefully. Look at that defense, baby. Look at that. Can't stop it. Maybe he's stunned? Stun him. Stun him. Damn. And he's supposed to lower attack and defense. Or raise it, I don't remember. Let me pull it up real quick. Okay, he greatly raises attack and defense for one turn and causes immense damage to enemy. His passive is attack plus 120%, Extreme type enemies, attack and defense minus 20%, high chance of evading enemies, super attack, and countering with tremendous power. And here comes my Dokkan mode. Okay, so that one's stronger. We'll do that. Honestly, if I'm lucky, this will end it. Look how slow that is. That's crazy. Sorry for the long video, guys. I didn't mean for it to be a 20-minute video, but hey. If he super attacks me, I'm dead. Damn, I need critical attacks. Oh, I'm dead. 155,000 health left. I guarantee that this kills me. This would be 200,000 damage easily. You definitely need a damage reducer or a seal. You just need, like, guaranteed to seal a super. I lived. Oh my god, but I'm gonna die from this. There's no possible way I live unless I get a bunch of criticals right here and just kill him. Critical. Oh nope. Too bad. Well, that was a crit, that's nice. Boom, there it goes. Yeah, so I'm gonna try him on the on a tech team. Ooh, I forgot that. Wow. Just wow. Stun him, please. I know it says you can, but I think you can if it's like character-based instead of using an item to stun him. I think you can't use items to stun him, but I'm pretty sure you can still stun him with a character. Maybe not. Come on, dude. Kill him. Get a critical and kill him. Ah. Yo. Ouch. Ouch. This could be the end right here. If you guys stayed till the end, thank you so much for watching the whole video. Even though it wasn't as great as I thought it would be. Critical boom. I'll make another one on how to no-stone him once I get some test runs in with this team. I'm going to try using a tech team, like I said. I'm going to try and figure a few things out and figure out which items to take. But I'm going to upload a no-stone video soon, probably by the end of the night. think that's a new record, though, for the time. But that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Follow, subscribe, like the video. I'll be uploading a lot more now. It's been a while since I've put out some videos, so I'll throw a lot out today. See ya.